Good evening, everyone. Late breaking news tonight, a deadly motorcycle crash on Paseo at the on-ramp to I-35. KMBC 9's Dan Weinbaum is live on the scene right now. Dan?
Yeah, this crash happened just after 8:30 here in the northbound lane of Paseo, just before it meets northbound 35. Now, what police have been able to tell us, and from what we have seen here, this involved one motorcycle with two people on board, and it appears that they crashed into a guardrail on a curve here on Paseo. And though they were wearing helmets, both died here at the scene, according to police. Sergeant Bill Mahoney has more.
They impacted the guardrail on the left side of the entrance ramp. Both riders fell off at that point. The bike continued down without anyone on it for probably about another 100 yards before falling over.
Now, they were riding a Harley Softail, and a 911 caller told police that it looked like a police motorcycle had gone down, but we know now that is not the case. We do have two people, though, that were riding this one motorcycle that died here in the northbound lane of Paseo. Accident reconstruction is here. The ME office is here. They just arrived as well. There's going to be a lot of continuing investigation here in the northbound lane of Paseo, and for now, it does remain closed.